Aida Ismira.
I am Shafi Pilizati.
I am Nur Ilana Mtima Mustafa.
I am Aina Tunajur Binti Roslan.
Stay tuned!
Okay, for our company, we have choose fashion ballet as our assignment. Okay, next. Okay, this is our company information. Okay, first of all, Fashion Ballet Sdn Bhd is a fashion e-commerce which is platform based in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Okay, next, Fashion Ballet is one of the companies listed on the main board of Bursa Malaysia. Okay, Fashion Ballet also offers a wide selection of ready-to-wear clothing from Muslim clothing to underwear and swimwear and offers in instant delivery. Okay, lastly, Fashion Ballet now has about 300 brands, not only from Malaysia, but products import from Singapore, Indonesia and also Thailand. Okay, this is our vision. Our vision is to grow Fashion Ballet into a multi-million dollar company that champions the local designer in Asia and Europe. Okay, for our mission is to elevate the local fashion scene to an international stage. Okay, next. Okay, this is our organization chart, which is me as a CEO, Chief Executive Officer. Next is our marketing officer is Nur Alia Mardia binti Mio Rozaimi. And production officer is Shamimi Izzati binti Husin. And for financial officer is Aina Tunajah binti Roslan. And lastly, for human resource officer, Nurul Aida Yusnira binti Ramli. Okay, for our strategic thinking, we choose Italy to expand our brand because our brands or products to the European country, which is Italy, because Italy really care about fashion. Fashion designer are very understanding of all women's needs. Okay, next. Italy is have the most popular experience fashion designer in the world. Italy also, first target customer are Muslim, which is we more focus on full design from top to bottom. Muslim are minority in Italy, so that it is hard for them to get a variety of design fashion. We also focus on seasonal design in Italy. So our designers will make an appropriate design for every season.
Okay, next, communication. First, we decide to make a research about their style, focus point, and culture. In their business, Italian known as a family-centric culture, which means the father will be the breadwinner and the mother will be a caretaker of the home and children. Next, we want to recruit worker from their country. Our organization must recruit several workers from there to help us export our product to their country. We need to have a social security representative in their country to pay security charge to represent us in front of authorities. This way can help us to get reach the marketing activities and business opportunity easily to promote our product in their country.
Okay, the next one is use social media company application. People nowadays love to make a purchase by online website or application. As we know, many businesses have their own online application. So our company also have our own application that are already famous and known in Malaysia. So from that, we decide to use application also at Italy that we use Italian language. The next one is make an offer to introduce our product or brands. So offer is one of the way for a company or business to get their customers' attraction. We as a new company that will be open at Italy, the best way we can use is to make some offer for our product, such as half price for second purchase or discount for some design. From that, people who love to buy our design will be more attracted to buy our design from the offers. Okay, next, throughout this study, we have identified the challenge and the problem solving that we can solve. Okay, this is the four challenges that we need to solve, which is first competition, lack of capital, language, and difficulty in understanding the international culture. Okay, first, competitions. The presence of many great brands and great fashion designers in Italy, so we as a fashion ballet, we need to compete with the existing designers in Italy. So the problem solving that we think that can beat the competition is we need to find a good collaborator that have potential to help our product be known to the Italian. Okay, next is lack of capital, which is the value of the currency is higher, so our company will need a larger amount of capital. So the problem solving that we think that can solve the problem is we need to replan that, the strategy to overcome the lackness and identify and minimize the other costs that we can cover, the bigger costs that we can solve. So next is language. Language, Italian, as we know, Italian do not speak English well because most of them use Italian as the main language. So as the problem solving, we need to send our staff to study an Italian language with no charge because they serve for fashion ballet. So we are not charged for our staff. So next is difficulty in understanding the international culture. So our companies need to identify the suitable fashions that meet their culture as well. So the problem solving that we think can resolve this problem is we need to explore the suitable culture in Italy that we can absorb. So next. Okay, the next one is delegation for our company. Chief Executive Officer, CEO, will making major corporate decision, managing the overall operations and resources of a company, acting as the main point of communication between the board of directors, the board, and the corporate operations, and being the public face of the company. The next one is Marketing Officer. Marketing Officer in charge of the organization's entire marketing activities and therefore handling, formulating, directing, and coordinating marketing activities so as the influence customers to choose the organization's product over those of competitors. The next one is Production Officer. Production Officer is watching team members and verifying productivity rates. Production officers train production staff, schedule, assembly things, and perform assembly things, and perform quality control checks, finish goods. The next one is Financial Officer. Financial officers are in charge of overseeing the financial transaction of a company. These professionals are tasked with developing budget, monitoring transaction, and preparing financial reports. The last one is human resource officer. The manager of the human resource department is responsible for ensuring that department employees are well versed in their areas of expertise. The various disciplines of HR require expertise in compensation, benefits, safety, payroll, recruiting, and training. Okay, for the organization of Fashion Ballet, we start our company in Italy with only four departments only, which is marketing, productions, finance, and human resource. Okay, we have planned to have 50 employees in the beginning, and 50% of the employee we will take from the local, which means Italians. Okay, for marketing department, we will allocate 20 employees, and marketing is the most important because this team need to make a customer know existence for our product. Next is production department. Production department, we have allocate 20 employees, which is 5 employees will be in designer team and 15 employees will be in production teams. And for designer team, we will use employee from Malaysia as we want to bring Malaysia's name to the tally. Okay, next is for finance department. We have 5 employees will responsible in finance department to handle all the transactions in the company. And for startup company, we will need to use the capital very well and allocate provision for marketing. And next, for human resource department, we'll have 5 employees and they will handle training, payroll, compensations and benefit for our employee. And after a year, we have decided we will increase the number of employees if the business stable for development and recruitment. That's all. Thank you.